In this quick video tutorial, you will learn how to download videos, photos and GIFs from Twitter to your iPhone camera roll. And this is the quickest method to download any Twitter videos, photos or GIFs to iPhone. Hey everyone, I'm Rahul from TechRePro and welcome back to another episode where you will learn how to download Twitter videos, photos and GIFs using a free iPhone app. So without further delay, let's get started. First of all, open App Store and search for Repost for Twitter. Once you find it, tap the download icon to download and install it on your iPhone. I have included the download link in the video description below, so be sure to check that. Alright, once you have installed it on your iPhone, simply open the app and search for the user handle from which you want to download. Once you find that, tap on it and locate the image, video or GIF that you want to download from Twitter. Tap on it and then tap on Add to Archive. And this will save that to the archive folder of the app. However, if you want to move that to the iPhone camera roll, simply open that and tap on the share icon. This will open a prompt to post it to Instagram. But you don't necessarily need to post on Instagram. Simply cancel that and open the Photos app on your iPhone. What you will notice is the file has now been downloaded to your iPhone camera roll. This is the first method to download Twitter videos, photos or GIFs to iPhone camera roll. However, alternatively, using the second method, you may also download Twitter videos, photos or GIFs directly from the Twitter app. Open the Twitter app and search for photos, videos or GIFs, whatever you want to download. Now tap the share button and from the various options, choose copy link to tweet. And once the link is copied to the clipboard, minimize the Twitter app and open repost for Twitter app. The app will automatically download it and save it to the archive folder. Now open it and tap the share button. Again, it will open the prompt to post on Instagram, but don't do that. Simply cancel it and now the file has been saved to your iPhone camera roll. So this is how you can download Twitter videos, photos and GIFs to your iPhone camera roll. I hope you found this video helpful. If yes, please hit that like button and subscribe to TechRePro channel on YouTube. And if you have any questions, feel free to ask in the comments below. I'll try my best to help. Thanks for watching. I'm Rahul signing off and I'll see you in the next one.